name is Jayden, and welcome to explore the coral reefs with me. Corals are animals made of polyps. They're kind of like jellyfish, but cannot move. They live in a colony called coral reefs. These provide space for fishes to live. This nurse shark is just rolling around. Nurse sharks hide under reefs and come out at night to eat fishes. They are harmless to humans. And grow up to 4 meters. They like to eat shrimp and fish and squid. The reef also provides space for sponge and algae. The sea turtles are endangered. They are hunted and sickened by pollution. They eat sponges and algae on the reef. They help the reef from overgrowing. That's not the only thing you can find in the coral reefs. Sea animals look like plants. Farm fish live in them. Sea animals eat sting fishes and they gobble them into their mouth. Not the clownfish. Fish has a protected layer, so the sting won't harm them or hurt them, and that's a good house for them. You want to ask, what is the animal getting from this? The clownfish can chase away the butterfly fish that eat the anemones. There's a parrotfish. You would ask the question, what is related to parrotfish and beaches? Parrotfish have strong beaks so they can chew up the coral. They do this so they can eat the sponges and algae and more stuff. They eat it until the limestone is the only thing left. And there's only one way to take it out. They push it out into perfect sand. The next time you go to the beach and put your feet into the sand, remember you're playing with fish poop.